just got back from Jersey, you know what I'm saying? Whipping. I like to shout out House of Harmony in the building, you feel me, for putting on Rome Jeter.
You see that dress, I'm gonna need to show. Don't get the fit, so leave the boom. He's out of work, you had a long day. I know that they call for play. And if my lane is a long way, body look good in the summer.
You already know, man, it's the mayor, Rome G, the 1T2Rs, you know. Don't forget, you feel me, man? Founder of the Rally Day, like Kobe Bryant, without trying, however you want to call me, you feel me? Like Diddy and Biggie. You feel me? I'm whatever I need to be. I got music out, got Young Carolina out, I got the Wonderful Respect series out. All the music you can find online, social media, by Audio Mac, Spinnerilla, Dat Piff, live mixtapes, iTunes. You know, etc. I'm just thinking, you know what I'm saying? I was already dropping stuff at 919. I was already dropping songs at 919. Everything I did was at 919. So I did a song called Jeter Fever, which I never dropped at 919. But the next year I was like, yo, you know what? I'm going to do a festival. And I actually, like I said, I planned on it. If you can actually understand this comparison, my vision was like iPhone 20. But I only had the means to produce an iPhone 1. So that's why everybody's saying like, yeah, it was getting bigger and bigger, when in my eyes, it was big when I first dreamed it. It's just I couldn't produce it at that time. So I'm just happy people getting to see the fruits of my labor at this moment. The impact it has already had, well, we about to have a concert with all the major North Carolina artists. That hasn't been done like ever. You feel what I'm saying? Like ever. Dawn of Time, since Petey Pablo, Jodeci, Fantasia, ever. Like, this is like one of the biggest concerts since Summer Jam.
What artists are you gonna have?
Myself, Dave East, Tego B, 3AM, Cash Moolah. We're gonna have a couple hot heads. We just hit the streets. Honestly, I passed out over 15,000 flyers. Me and my team unleashed. Can't forget Triple Eight. Hit radio stations, college, Shaw, St. Aug, Fayetteville, Greensboro. I went down to Charlotte, was passing out flyers at UNC, Pembroke. I've been everywhere, social media. We got Dave East. Once we put Dave East up there, it's like it went times 10, like to the max. My Twitter was booming, jumping, you feel me? Like a trampoline. Got my homeboy that owned Urban Connect. He was out there with me, my stylist also. Good little Rio, shout him out, look him up too, you feel me? The flyest dude out here since me. So, we just really hit the streets all around. Like, I hit every girl I know. Like, hey, I ain't talked to you in a minute, but can you come? Like, hey, you know how you hit somebody up and you don't say like good morning, so they send it back to you like good morning. I'm like, I'm sorry, I should have said good morning, but can you come through? So kind of had to let my pride go. Even people I don't like, I invited. Like, yeah, I want you to come out here because it's not about me. It's about us. It's about the city. It's about the whole art. You feel me? You already know what's going down. 919, Rally Day, 919 Day, Rally Week, 919 Festival. My name, Rome G, the 1T, 2Rs. If you don't spell it right, you can't spell it at all. You know what I'm talking about? Mr. Feel Yourself, Kill Yourself. Mr. Whatever you want to say, just make sure you spell my name right. I'm tired of y'all spelling it with the 1R, man. It's all about the 2. Rough Rally, real Rally, real right.